Hello, my friends. It's me again, Ahmed Abdul Latif, coming to you from ta4f.blogspot.com. Welcome to this special New Arabic lesson. It's almost summer, so you will have vacations. You're gonna go to other countries. You're gonna go to hotels, and here this lesson is to explain to you some items that are located in the hotel room in Egyptian Arabic. Okay. So let's start with the first thing, which is, let's go, okay. This is called the bed, okay, for sure. It's in Arab, in Egyptian Arabic, called Sirir. 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 Okay. What do we find in the Sirir? We have the big thing which we sleep on. In Egyptian Arabic, we call it Martaba. 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 Okay, I don't know what's called in English. That's why I told you it's the big thing that we will sleep on. Okay. And this is called Makhadda. 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 Okay. Next, let's move to the lighting issue. This is called Abajora. 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 Okay. And it's small, so we call it abajora sughayyara. Sughayyara means small. Abajora sughayyara. Okay. Actually, in my room, I have three of them. One is over there, and one in the middle, and the last one on the other corner. Okay. Then let's move to other thing, which is the other abajora. It's called abajora. Okay. And it's big one. So we call it abajora kibira. Abajora kibira. Okay. Don't worry about the name abajora. If you have, you know, any problem in this stuff, you just can say mushkila fi al-nur. Mushkila fi al-nur. It means like problem in the lighting. So if you call the hotel service, you may just say mushkila fi al-nur. Okay. And this is called telephone. Okay, telephone. I think the same thing as the English. Okay, telephone. Okay, then let's move to the television, which is in Egyptian Arabic called television. Television. Okay, television. So if you have a problem in the television, you say mushkila في التلفزيون. مشكلة في التلفزيون. So the word problem, you may just use the word مشكلة في. It means like problem, and then use the equipment that have the problem. So مشكلة في التلفزيون. Okay. Let's move to this item, which is called remote. 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 Okay. What about this small table that we have between the bedrooms? We call it, between the beds, we call it comodino. Comodino. Okay. Comodino. Comodino. Okay. Finally, we have, or not finally, actually, the chair. It's called kursi. 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 And finally, we have the mirror, which is called miraya. 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 Okay. That was all for my lesson for today. I hope you have liked it. I think it was sort of a special thing. I just used the day that I'm in a hotel here in Cairo. That's why I used this situation to record to you this new lesson. Hope you have liked it. If you like this lesson, make sure to thumb up. If you have any questions, please, please, please write it down in the comment box. I will be glad to answer you as soon as possible. Thanks to press subscribe to get all my new lessons to your inbox. Thanks for watching. Ahmed Abdul Latif, ta4f.blogspot.com. Have a good night.